Yeah, I'll go for it. Ah, it's going to the red room. Locked. I don't know. Right outside the door. Oh yeah, there was, wasn't there? Ah, shotgun shells. Thank God. Open the dumpster. All right. Huh, nice. Oh no. What's all that about? Sucks to be you, dude. Oh yeah, we've already been through that door.
Some new goods that might interest you.
Yeah, in a bit, mate. Give me a sec. Oh. Cheers, chicken. Oh, yeah, well.
Gun rhymes with fun for a reason, stranger. Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price.
This is the lab. That's oh, so it's like the final area then. Rifle ammo, okay. We ain't got a lot of that. We got five, was that five? Looks like five, yay.
Not seen anything you like, stranger. Stranger! Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for.
Can I buy ammo? No, I can't.
Oh, I can. That cash in your pocket or your life. Easy choice. Better to be over-prepared. Am I right? Give that the care it deserves. For size. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend.
Alright.
Wilden, what can I do you for?
Yeah, it would be nice if you could buy ammo. That'd be good.
Come back any time.
She laid an egg. No. I have not played RE Village now. Nah. It's on my to-do list. I do own it. It's actually the very first game I bought from a PS5. I just haven't played it yet. That and Demon's Souls were the two first games I bought from a PS5. Keycard. Okay. Oh, I got 15 rifle ammo. That's not too bad actually. I haven't played RE7 either. I own a PS4 version of that, and I ain't played it. I've been working my way through the RE series, to be fair, so... Oh, God. The fuck was that? Let's go this way. Oh, I need a key card. I don't sound very safe. What the fuck was that? Getting all goodies. Oh, okay, yeah. All right, so that's good. That's good to know. Oh, okay. Right. I see. Cool, man. Ouch. Sucks to be you, buddy.
Christ. What kind of experiments are they doing here?
Alright, do I complete the clock? Yeah, we'll have that. All right, cool. I saw it. I'm gonna have a look at that freezer. Is it this way? Oh, is that making a noise? Oh, this is a level 1 key card, isn't it? Hey, Marcus. I hope the work isn't too taxing. Is it in here? It's in here, right? It'd be nice to be able to save here. Before I pick up this key card. All right, here we go. Run! Ah! Fuck! One expects to be right outside the fucking door. God damn it. God damn. Kind of got away with that. No, wait, not that way. That enemy's no joke, man. Jesus. Ooh, gold ingot. So yeah, we need to go this, no, it's this way. Wait up. No, it's this way. Is there any cover in the hole? I'm gonna make a flashbang, I think. Hey, no worries, lady, Wisey. I'll see you when you get back.
Gotta switch the power over.
Yeah. You, why is he? What power? Oh, okay. This way. Bit chilly, is it? Well, you are in the freezer. Some machine gun ammo. Perfect place to put it, in the freezer. Okay, yep. Okay, so you're gonna get all four. Fuck me, yeah. That's that seems pretty hard. This one seems wrong then. Okay, so to rearrange that. It's got to be that. Okay, I think I'm one or two steps away. Got to be. I think three's letting me down here. Oh, there we go. Oh, yeah. Rifle ammo, lovely. There's something else in there. This is it. Oh, fuck off. God damn it. No! God damn it. Ah! Alright, fine. I'll use a bloody healing item. God damn regenerators, man. Them cheeks, yeah. Ah, level 2 key lock. Going straight ahead. Oh, we're going down the stairs and then to the left. No, to the right for...
Gun rhymes with fun for a reason, stranger. Welcome. What can I interest you in?
$20,000, nice.
Stranger, ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny. Your weapons give that the care it deserves. We're starting to get idea of your tastes, friend.
Oh yeah, we'll do that then. I didn't mean to actually do that, but yeah, we'll do it.
Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty. See how that feels, mate. A fellow like yourself should notice the difference right away. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You see. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. Wield him. What can I do you for? Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Pleasant travels.
Okay. Yeah, we need ammo. I've got no ammo. Turn the radio on? No.
Deprisa! que estás ahí. De aquí no sales.
Vas a probar tu propia medicina.
I want to try and get a stealth kill on this dude. That's what I'm aiming for.
Queremos ver sangre.
Sé que estás ahí.
Oh, right, okay. It's the same dude.
De aquí no sale.
¿Dónde te has metido?
Sé que estás ahí.
Oh, where'd the third guy come from? Fuck me. Did I lose him? I managed to regain stealth. Nice. Awesome. Oh, right. Still alive. Hey, buddy. How you doing? Level 3 key card there. Oh god. Right, I could worth a try. Just run through the other side, get a bioscope. Alright, cool. Oh. Hand grenade. Equip and point to tanks, find wrench.
Need a wrench to get this open.
Oh. There's a wrench. Damn. Oh, glowy. I thought you were quoting Bruce Lee there. Oh, no. Oh, fuck. God damn it.
Oh,
No! I didn't mean to do that. Get the fuck out of here. Oh yeah, and you get the key card. I ain't seen nothing. I'll go right. I swore I saw a prompt somewhere else. All right. Yay! Finally!
Ashley.
Alas, Plagas! No! What do you reckon? Should I do another chapter? I might as well, eh? Yeah, I got plenty of time. Yeah, we'll do another chapter.